how we're going to get there. So as we cross through each checkpoint, each vehicle will roger on and cross through each checkpoint just so we have good accountability of everybody in the company, the leaders, to create a big, bigger dispersion because we've already went through that last year of safety.
Vic 5 to all stations, move to checkpoint 3.
Everyone, hey, push forward. Go around the house.
No, two known casualties at the moment.
What's the status of those casualties?
KIA.
Contact front, contact front.
We stopped. Get people back up, keep pushing. The rest of the convoy will keep pushing forward until they're out of contact. We'll pick up a short hold and wait for the rest of the vehicles to catch up. If there's one available, we'll push back. If they're tangled up on engagement, push back with 2 miles, we'll push back and watch waiting for each other.
There are enemies dressed in United States Marine Corps camis. Keep an eye out for that. If there is an unblocked ambush,
or any watchers will be retreating. If there is a security big available, which may be us, we're going to be following any watchers down to the biggest rally points.
Vic 1 passing is KIA.
Rear casualties.
Watch a 4.
Zero casualties.
Vic
7. COC, I need a sense of being
attacked. COC, District 1.
Vic 1, there's an enemy helicopter right behind us. That's what's
going to be. Operation.
Huh? Oh. Convoy, hold! Say it louder!
Camaro, hold!
And then, as you go through the convoy, you can be calling like, hey,
depends on the gears that you have. Sometimes you have mine rollers. But the first vehicle's main job is just to basically be the navigator. You're just to know the route, leave the route, make sure nobody gets lost, leave the convoy lost. Somewhere along there, you have an aid litter team, which is the dock. Anything happens, IED, somebody gets hit, we need to send an aid litter team up there.
Front outside, grab a big circle. So you get on the way inside, you get the area, essentially, or you can do a 4-leaf clover. Start staging the convoy.
We
we have a total of 6 casualties. We have collected the body and we have headed towards checkpoint 7. We are passing checkpoint 6 as we come. Line 1, 5, 2, Sierra, Charlie, Hotel. Line 5, Litter. Line 6, possible enemies nearby.
We're good.
It's about
all right.